staying with the little ones, a new children's nursery has officially opened in Tameside in what you might call a blaze of glory.
Hello, my name's Carol Melia and I've been in the day nursery industry now for over 16 years. I came into the industry purely by accident when my middle child was born with a rare medical condition and I needed some vital information at the end of the day, and unfortunately the nursery attended wasn't able to give me this information. So I took the decision to open a day nursery myself, and that was back in 1993. Since then my children have moved on and gone to secondary school, and I left the industry when they joined secondary school. As you can see, I'm back again and very proud to be now opening the Fire Station Day Nursery. Earlier on in the year, a group of people approached me about the day nursery being closed by the official receivers in 2006. And I had a look at it and I thought, could do something really, really special here. So it was the original site of the fire station many years ago. So we've completely transformed the building and we've gone down the route of theming it along the fire station. We've even put our own fire engine in, as you can see. And we've gone to the next level, especially with regards to security. We've put in all the biometric system, which zones areas which parents can access, and also we've got full CCTV recording cameras. We've got 18 cameras altogether. So altogether we can take 150 children here, and not only do we do childcare, we can do mums and tots, we can do birthday hire, we can do so much for the community as well as being a day nursery.
Hiya, I'm Sharon Cummings, mum to Asa, manager of the Fire Station Day Nursery. You can call in at any time, no need to make an appointment, or just give us a call. Hope to see you soon from everyone at the Fire Station Day Nursery.